everybody, it's Bruce Kulick. Enjoy Tales of a Kiss Geek.
Hey Kiss Army, and welcome to Tales of a Kiss Geek. I'm Glenn Walker, and I thought I'd go through my opinion on the KISSMas Maquerade 2020. So I had a blast of a time. I really enjoyed all the acts. The Talisman did Rock and Roll Over in its entirety. That was really great, as it's one of my favorite KISS studio albums. They did I Want You, Take Me, Hard Luck Woman, See You in Your Dreams, all the songs that you don't really get to hear played live. That was great to hear. So the night was hosted by Eddie Trunk, which I really enjoyed because I do enjoy Eddie's interviews with Ace, and he talks about his KISS fandom and all of that, and I enjoy his content. Actually, recently he did an interview with Andrew Scambatti about his documentary on the KISS reunion tour in 1996, which is worth checking out. You should all check out that. Enough's Enough played, I enjoyed their set. We got to see Rick Derringer playing Exciter from the Lick It Up album for the first time played live. That was really great to see. I really enjoyed that. And last but not least, the reason I bought my ticket was to see Bruce Kulick and Todd Kearns playing their acoustic set. And they did great songs like Coming Home, they did Sure Know Something, Every Time I Look at You. They did a lot of the non-makeup KISS era stuff, which was really, really enjoyable. They did Reason to Live. They did Forever, which was great. I really enjoyed their set, and it had me singing. I even pulled out my acoustic and played along as well, so that was really great. And I can't wait to see what's next. Even Lisa Lane, Bruce's wife, got up and she sung on some songs as well. That was really great. I cannot wait to see what's next. This is an exciting way to end 2020. Let's see what we're in for in 2021. Of course, we've got KISS 2020 Goodbye coming up as well, which I really can't wait for. I'm actually really excited for it. So 2021, you better kick ass as much as 2020 did. Guys, thank you very much for listening to Tales of the KISS Geek. You have a great day. See you in the next one.
Are you capturing us rehearsing for our big KISSMas Maquerade streaming live concert from this very room?
A little sneak peek here.
You should have came in for the dance routine.
That was you missed that. And some of the other fabulous jokes. Well, anyway, Todd and I are hard at work. 3, 4!
Everybody, it's Bruce Kulick here, and you're watching Tales of a KISS Geek.